Today I'm showing you how to make three ingredient caramel sauce.
Add in a cup of granulated sugar on a nice medium-high flame and just keep on stirring. Slice up into a bunch of little cubes your 6 tablespoons of butter. Add it into there. Melt the butter into this. Now we are letting it cook for 1 minute. Now we have 1/2 cup of heavy cream and you're going to very slowly add it in while stirring up. Look at that thick, beautiful caramel sauce. Pour it all over the top.